Did you know that Charles Darwin owned a fox terrier? It should come as no surprise that history's most famous naturalist, Charles Darwin, was a dog lover. Growing up in 19th century England, Darwin owned many dogs, including terriers, a retriever, a Pomeranian, and a Scottish deerhound. Later in life, he owned Polly, a wire-haired fox terrier who originally had belonged to Darwin's daughter. Polly even modeled for illustrations in Darwin's last book, Expression of Emotions in Man and Animals.